Looks like the boys and I had a crazy party last night. I just wish I'd remembered it.
Attention, demons. Riley has escaped again. One of you must go and find him in the human realm.
Not it!
Drunken soul-searching. I see a Lifetime movie in my future.
Don't bother me, or I'll feed you to my devil dogs. Leave me alone before I gut you.
I think I'm done drinking. For now. It seems the door is locked. I must find the key to exit.
Please, I can't take any more torturing.
It's an electric eel I got in the dark market. Dare I say, this will be easy! I don't feel like wandering around hell to look for a reincarnate portal. Tell me where I can find one nearby, and I will reward you.
I know where one is nearby, but I'll only tell you if you get me some sort of food.
It's a demon fetus. They roam hell after they're spawned until the little ones hit maturity. Ooh, and they're quite tasty.
Give me the forbidden fruit, and I'll point you to the portal.
I don't trust you, soul. Tell me where the portal is, and I shall reward you.
The portal is in that puddle, over there. Now give me that apple.
Sucker! Get the fruit yourself!
You will have to make your way out of the restroom without being spotted by the children. You will be guided out of the room with signals. Click the signals in a timely fashion before you are discovered. Also, you'll need to distract him to different parts of the room while you make your move to the door.
Great. I just love bathing in human bowel movements.
Who's there? You better show yourself and be ready for a knuckle sandwich.
My whole time trying to avoid these humans. There must be an easier way to get around the school. the vent to an empty classroom. Riley at his desk. Unfortunately, he hasn't proven to me that he's still evil, and there's nothing in this room to make it look like he died by accident. I should probably stick around for a while and make sure he isn't up to no good before I return to hell. Besides, sticking around and aggravating Riley couldn't hurt. Me, that is.
Now, meet me later tonight if you want to talk about the product.
I'm gonna make a fortune selling these kids on the black market.
Selling students for a buck is evil enough for me to send Riley to hell. I'm going to need to find that teacher's lounge and kill off Riley somehow. Teacher's lounge. I don't see any way to make it look like Riley died accidentally. A nice warm cup of evil!
Welcome back, Riley. I have something special in store for you.